This is the Creole Queen. Riverboat cruise.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to turn the microphone over to our historian and narrator on board, Mr. Charles Chestnut. Thank you.
My name is Charles. I will be the historian and narrator today for our trip to the Shelby Battlefield. And just to reiterate one of the points the captain just made, we are going to be shouting one of the mightiest rivers in the world. In point of fact, we'll be traveling almost directly over the deepest part of that river, and anything that goes over the side, you will not be getting back.
We are going downriver. I would just like to say to the British people that are riding the boats that I do love the British people. I have the privilege and the honor of studying at Oxford. I love the British people, British culture, British pubs, and British television. I think Doctor Who is amazing, but every good story needs a good villain, and Brits, you guys are it this time around. Sorry, but that's just the way it goes. So New Orleans was officially founded in 1718. Mountains of New Orleans. Walk the sandy beaches of the Mississippi River, where you will pick up gold, silver, and pearl right off the ground. You'll bring in 2 crops a year, and you will never have to do a day's work. Because the Indian loves the white man so much, they will not allow him to work in the sun. There is no danger, there is no disease. Surely this is a paradise. Naturally, every bit of that is BS, but some people actually did believe it. Germans. Not exactly sure why, but I'll let you. But New Orleans was not a profitable colony until they found their commodity, a remnant of which still exists today. Directly in front of the boats, we'll pass by in a few minutes. There's a large smokestack. And there, they still make your all-time Spanish architecture not frightening.
That is why more visitors to our city, especially here, will frequently want to look forward in front of the boats. That's what it does.
So things continue on this way to New Orleans for several decades,
until the little Corsican
rises to power. Napoleon Bonaparte seizes control.
Bonaparte had wanted Louisiana.
Questions for me?
No, but you did a great job.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah. What's the name of the camera?
This one, this is an Osmo Pocket.
GoPro?
No, no, it's a Osmo Pocket.
A small pocket?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's pretty small. Ooh, look at that. That one like a military army. Navy ship, right? I think. I don't know what that is.
No, yeah.
That's New Orleans. I don't know. Hard to tell.
Kennedy.
Kennedy?
Yeah.
The name is Kennedy? But this is not American ship, right? Like, look at that. The sign, the flag is... I think they are like cargo carrying ship. Restaurant?